top here we have the 24 track select boxes. Tell you what you've recorded, what tracks are active.
Now, some of these tracks have got on my double. That tells me that you've already recorded something.
That's right. There's a master controller, and it's telling the synthesizer what to play, how long to play.